It's an American pastime. A game of skill, patience, and heart. Played by the greatest of men.
Hey guys, does this shadow make me look like I have a huge...
You're late, Polacco.
Today's game is between the Bulldogs and the hometown D-backs.
D-backs!
What did I say?
You said D-backs.
Nobody wants to stretch for this game?
So you're going to be up there like 10 times,
though? Yeah.
Sorry, wait.
It's all right. I forgot you were on the team.
Okay.
All right, guys, listen up. I got to sit someone out who doesn't want to play today.
This isn't the team we beat this season. This is a whole bunch of new guys.
It's going to be like the 27 Yankees versus the lollipop field.
Well, this is going to get ugly.
A little sluggish out there today.
Oh,
come on. Is that a joke? I could have hit that.
Cool.
Ooh.
Get it on.
What is wrong with these guys?
The draft is over. He didn't get picked.
He didn't get drafted?
He's the best player I've ever seen.
You thought you'd get my mind off baseball by talking to me about baseball at a baseball game?
It isn't working.
This game's meaningless.
Can't leave now. I care about this game.
Listen up. We're winning the game.
Not a great start.
Does he do this at home?
That's my boy.
Yeah, right, you're right. You're right. That's what it is, though.
No.
Hey, it's Lisa. So you like comedy movies? Well, let's take a look at what's coming up this year for the comedy genre. Zac Efron, Adam Devine, Aubrey Plaza, and the ever-present Anna Kendrick, who star in the hilarious new comedy Mike and Dave Need Wedding Dates, which is about hard-partying brothers Mike, played by Devine, and Dave by Efron, who place an online ad to find the perfect dates, who are Anna Kendrick and Aubrey Plaza, for their sister's Hawaiian wedding. Now, hoping for a wild getaway, the boys instead find themselves out-hustled by the uncontrollable duo. No confirmed release date has been given for this yet. Next up, returning stars Seth Rogen, Zac Efron, and Rose Byrne are joined by Chloe Grace Moretz for Neighbours 2, the follow-up to 2014's most popular original comedy. Also back in the helm is director Nicholas Stoller. Now this time round, Mac and Kelly Radner, played by Rogen and Byrne, will have to contend with a new group of rowdy neighbours. Just as they thought they'd reclaim the neighbourhood and were safe to sell, they learn that the new occupants next door are a sorority even more out of control than Efron's Teddy and his brothers ever dreamed of being. Neighbours 2 hits theatres May 20th. Now lastly, for all you fans still mourning the loss of Comedy Central's hit show Key & Peele, which came to a close last year after 5-season run, we'll get to see Keegan-Michael Key and Jordan Peele taking their comedic skills to the big screen in Keanu. The comedy duo star as Clarence and Rel, two cousins and best friends who live in the city but aren't exactly street savvy. After a devastating breakup, Rel finds solace when a lost kitty appears at his doorstep, whom he names Keanu after John Wick star Keanu Reeves. When Rel's apartment is broken into and little Keanu is stolen by a street gang, these nerdy friends must act like hardened gangsters in an attempt to get the kitten back. Keanu rolls into theatres April 29. Okay, so there you have it. Let me know in the comments below your thoughts on these movies, and I'll leave you with our comedy movie playlist so you can watch all the trailers. Bye.